The Australian actress had argued her Hollywood career was stifled by untrue magazine articles.